missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast, we will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over. Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
Just a little bit of deja vu.
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here? Oh, man. It's quiet.
Hey, is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down, too. This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down.
Wow.
Comms, too.
Check it out, man.
There's not even a street light for blocks. Oh, damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point. Proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going, then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Star.
Go.
Feet dry.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Big Ed album time.
What just happened? Did I just get shotgunned? Yes, I did get shotgunned.
Target acquired.
Ooh. An RPG? Don't mind if I do.
Seconds, we gotta push through.
Took them rushing us.
Soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time is right.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're gonna use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Target at your 2 o'clock. Yeah, I see him.
Scarecrow, photographs.
Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
Plenty. At least 50 hide guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel is about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov has been delivered.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. Soap, cover me. I'm going to stop that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. We're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
I have eyes on additional hostile forces moving in on your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house.
I'm in position.
They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house.
Roger, I'll try to cut them off as they come through the trees.
Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail east of the house.
Go.
RPG team approaching from the west. Solid, copy. RPG team approaching from the west. They're dropping in more troops west of the house.
They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach.
We got 240s and RPGs at the dining room window, plus L-86 machine guns.
Roger that. Use them to cut them down as they come out of the tree line.
I'm hit! Ozone is down. Tango down.
Got a visual!
Southwest. Sniper team 1 to strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
Roger that. 15 seconds.
What's up with the files copying? They're copying so slow.
Ghost! Are you got a tango in the open?
Hostile neutralized.
Oh, I can pick up that minigun, can I?
Go!
Scarecrow is down. I repeat, Scarecrow is down. He's down. RPG team moving in from the east. Tango down.
Really? Come on. I was reloading.
I'm displacing. You're going to be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by.
Oh.
Прикройте меня! Got a tango in the open!
I can't get a shot! Roger, I have a target!
I think we're there, Sprout! Берегись! Кидаю гранату!
Go! Target is 12 o'clock!
I don't have a shot!
RPG team moving in from the east. What the hell was that? Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over. Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move! That's a kill.
So close to getting it done downloading, guys. No, there are RPG people.
Contact southeast! They're breaking in our position with mortars! Keep moving, but watch your back! Roach! I've got you covered! Go! Go! Get to the LZ! Keep moving! We've got to get to the LZ! Roach, come on!
Roach, Ghost! Come in, Ghost! You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you.
Shepard betrayed us.
Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
We got one good UMP. They've got 1,000.
We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered, out of our minds on a suicide mission. But the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
For you at the exfil point. 3 hours. Don't bother. This was a one-way flight, mate. Then good luck, my friend. Slava Boga. Soap, I'm picking up a thermal spike up ahead. The cave must be somewhere over the edge. Intel was solid. This is it. Good. They're splitting up. Let them separate. This decryption code better be worth the price we paid.
Go ahead, Alpha.
Riverbed all clear. Over.
Bravo. Sandstorm. Not much to see right now. Over.
Zulu. We're starting our patrol east along the canyon. North side access road. Over. Focus on the group on the right, directly beneath us. Let's take them out first. I'll take the two on the left. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark. We're compromised. Go now.
Target is Oscar Mike.
Contact to the east. Target neutralized. These aren't your average Muppets.
Come on, Captain Price. I did my job. You shoot your people.
Coming down the stairs under the
6. Go dark. Breach and clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach. Hit it. Breaching, breaching. Move in.
Foxtrot element, sweep left. Search pattern Echo Charlie. Go.
Door area clear.
They're here. Open fire.
Tuggy, 12 o'clock.
Stay frosty. Hunt them down.
I've seen these tactics before. These guys are SAS.
I'm moving.
Oh, come on. Is there even a good spot to hide?
Hit it. Breaching, breaching. Move in.
Foxtrot element, sweep left. Search pattern Echo Charlie. Go.
Door area clear.
Check your corners.
Go loud. Open fire.
They're here.
Open fire.
I see you moving.
Stay frosty. Hunt them down.
Maintain aggressive posture. Stay in visual contact with the target.
I got movement. Frag out!
Got a man down.
Target neutralized. Frag out!
Move.
Disciple 9, your rear guard just flatlined.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's that good, Oxide. It's fries.
Back up priority items and burn the rest. Fire teams just to lay them until we're ready to pull out.
Grab a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
Oxide, Avatar 1, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. You get this?
Take point for the riot shield. I'll take care of any resistance.
Oxide, Disciple 9, we've got hostile contact approximately.
Watch your seconds. Maintain fire discipline.
Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Good night.
Got a man down.
We're clear. Move in.
Butcher 1-5. Rendezvous at the nest and prepare to escort Gold Eagle to the LZ.
Gold Eagle must be Shepherd. We're running out of time. Let's go.
Contact to the east.
Drag out!
Down. Maintain aggressive posture. Stay in visual contact with the target.
Cover me!
Got it. Check your fire.
Got a man down! Contact to the north.
Butcher 2, moving into sector, pause and come back.
Let's go, let's go. Stay on the offensive. Drag out!
Penetrated deep into the complex. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Five, Butcher Five Actual. I got a severed dead cord. We're gonna need 10 mics to get the trunk rigged and the EBC primed. Over.
Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done.
Override the door controls. Use the keyboard. Override the door controls. Hurry! Run! Keep...
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target back, it's Romeo. Danger close. That's within 100 meters of your position, sir. That's not a suggestion. Send it. Roger. Fire mission, danger close.
So, incoming! Get down! Get down!
Since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Let's go! Stay close and follow me!
Go! Sir, sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight ops.
Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiac.
Yes, sir.
Get it down! I got a runner. It's time on three. Play through stuff. Roger! Keep pushing around the flight. These guys are predictable.
Target neutralized.
Frag out!
Shepard mentioned Zodiacs. There must be river access nearby. Let's go.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth. But only if he lives, and we die.
They're just around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat!
How do I escape those shots? Right?
So dodge that helicopter! Steer clear of that chopper! Go, go! We're gonna lose them! Shake them off! Evasive maneuvers! Right! Those miniguns aren't gonna stop! Shake them! Rapids up ahead! It's gonna get rough! Hang on!
Ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Hey. Soap. Soap!
It'll hold for now. Come on, get up.
I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we've got to get Soap out of here.
Duh. I know a place.
Well, this game is really fun. Like, I've always had a lot of fun playing the Modern Warfare campaigns. This one is a lot of fun. Yeah. The remaster was incredibly well done. I don't know, and then just also the story itself is just great as well, so... And the music is a lot of fun. Special thanks to the Canadian Armed Forces. Oh, nice. Wow, whoever's drumming for this song. Skip the credits. Whatever. We'll go through the credits. But yeah, I hope you guys liked that game. That was a lot of fun to play. It's really short, but a lot of fun. Okay. Well, see you guys next time.